Resetting the master coil. The reset button is located on the battery pack and should only be used when the master coil is lost or forgotten. Press and hold the reset button for 5 seconds until 3 beeps are heard. The master coil will return to the manufacturer default coil 0123.